Hello children, welcome to Art Zone. Let's learn to draw crocodile and a bird in simple steps. You will need pencil and eraser. Let's start. Draw letter A. Draw a curved line for nose. Draw mouth. Draw a jaw line. Let's draw a cute smile. Draw teeth with the help of slant lines. Draw two ovals for eyes. Draw the back curved line for back like a mountain till tail. Draw legs now. Draw sleeping line for stomach. Make leg line. Connect the stomach line to the tail. Hooray! You got it right. Now let's make a bird. Draw a slant line and a small curve. Connect it with a big curve. Draw a semicircle. Let's make a small beak. Draw an eye. Draw two lines for legs. You have done it. What can we draw to complete the picture? Let's draw the simple line to show the ground. Draw the grass line with the help of curved lines. Now, let's make a cloud. Use different size curved lines for clouds. Let's make a small cloud. Here I can see some space. Let's make two rocks and little grass. Do the same for two more times. You have completed your drawing. Now do the outline for the entire picture. Here I am using oil pastels to color the picture. Enjoy. Color light green for crocodile. Color orange, yellow, brown for the bird. Color ochre for the ground. Color dark green for grass. Color sky with light blue. Use gray for stones and clouds. And with this, your drawing is complete. Show it to your friends. Enjoy.